I'm Marcus. This is my first day officially working for the Foundation. And hopefully not the last. It's been 645 days since I made a self-introduction. And this time, I'm meeting with...
Madam Z, the direct supervisor of the Timekeeper, and a member of the Foundation's committee. Be sure to greet appropriately. Don't get nervous. Be normal. Be yourself.
Yes, Madam Hoffman.
Show your face, at least.
What exactly is appropriate? Recite my name and ID number. But who can remember something that long? Take a deep breath, Marcus. There must be clues that can help me. Madam Z's cup. Some kind of Eastern craftsmanship. I read an article on Eastern greetings back on the Isle. I can give it a try.
Marcus.
But what if I say it wrong?
Marcus?
Yes, Marcus. That's me.
This is Madam Z.
Gung Hei Fa Choi!
A simple hello would have sufficed, Marcus.
History of the Flannan Isles. Maybe. Exactly.
Thank you.
History of the Flannan Isles. Dear. Perhaps.
Ms. Marcus.
Oh, yes.
Ms. Marcus.
What is that? Oh no! It's all my fault. Perhaps...
Ms. Marcus.
Oh, yes. Perhaps... Calm down, Marcus. I got it! Sir?
Oh!
Of course.
I...
Ms. Marcus.
Oh!
Ms. Marcus.
Of course.
Oh!
In fact... Sorry.
All right.
No.
But
History of the Flannan Isles.
Hey!
Everyone?
What?
Marcus.
Oh dear. Maybe.
No.
Perhaps. History of the Flannan Isles.
Marcus.
I mean...
Great. Now that's experience.
Sirs!
Of course.
Marcus.
No, no.
Sir?
You fool.
But...
They... Then...
Dear.
In fact,
but
Marcus.
So.
That's right.
Now that's experience.
Theoretically. Maybe.
Marcus.
What?
Marcus.
They...
Everyone?
I agree.
No.
Sorry.
Everyone?
No, no. In fact,
But
that's right.
But
Marcus.
Hmm?
Great.
Excuse me.
No, it's not right. Can I do it? Perhaps. It's all my fault.
Hey!
Good to see you, Miss Marcus.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Sorry.
Yes. No problem.
I got it!
Yes. Of course. This is out of my own interest, as a reader.
What?
Huh? Frankly, well, if Miss Marcus. Why are you still trying to introduce Arcanum to the human world you're not familiar with?
Reading, I'll eventually find the answers to everything. I can introduce human arts and crafts to the Arcanists and demystify Arcanist fables and legends for the humans. I'll be the bridge between humans and Arcanists, helping them understand one another. Oh dear.
That is a great aspiration, Miss Marcus. You underestimate yourself, Miss Marcus. The story isn't as hopeless as you think. The readers. Good. The readers. The readers follow the ghosts throughout the story, but never got to know them. They also couldn't fully understand the parts on Arcanum. The readers didn't feel engaged. Don't blame yourself for this. As an arcanist, you can read the intricacies of the world that others would easily miss, but that is also the problem. Human readers are more used to sifting through clues and details to make logical sense of the story. They also like to simplify things and draw a single conclusion. I think...
what?
You need to find some answers of your own. No. Maybe... when we bravely admit that truth doesn't always exist, we find another truth, and this courage deserves respect.
Hoffman?
Hey!
Marcus.
That's right.
What? Hmm. I...
Marcus.
You fool.
Great.
Marcus.
Madam Hoffman? Hoffman. I want to join the Foundation. Perhaps... Why? What have I really achieved?
I wish for the Arcanists to unite and establish an independent kingdom of freedom, free from repression and oppression.
It's all my fault. No!
I know what I'm doing. The future is yours.
No! What have I really achieved? I've never left the Flannan Isles.
Marcus.
What?
Hey!
I... No!
Marcus.
In fact,
great.
But
Marcus.
Madame Hoffman? Understand? What really scared me was not death, but the possibility of dying ignorant.
Marcus.
We can still make this right.
Doctor, wait! There might be another way.